Hey guys, so this match, I'm gonna be playing Yuzo, and I think it's my first time playing, so yeah, gotta learn. I don't really know what the hell I'm gonna be doing. So like, wow, what was that? So I think I just need to poke, keep poking, and then I will be like moving here and there. The shield is useless and I'm dead. That was fast. And so I think I might be going tank. I'm not sure, cause that's what I usually do. And what the heck is that? Oh, okay, I got it. You actually sends a tornado out, I am gonna die again. Yeah, so when there's a like, first skills is strike twice and the third time it sends out a tornado. Kill it. Oh shoot. Date. Whoa, ho. What the freak? Kill, yes, gotta kill. Ho, did I just use my ulti or what? I don't even know. His ulti is really hard to use. Go! Oh! You hit so many of us at once! I'm late! Think for this match, any skills is useless. As in the defense skill, the shield skill, is used to block the tornado that's all. The rest is like, I mean, you can't. Why else can you block? You can't block me here, right? And I did why. So,
We'll be right back.